The leg bone's connected to the hip bone. The hip bone's connected to the leg bone.